Hey dreamers, welcome back to my channel. Today, we are at the beach. Well, you can't see it that much, but I'm on a dolphin. Let's get started. Zoey's magical dreams.
Looks cool.
Whoa, the big giant lizard. Look right there! It's moving!
Oh yeah, that is a big lizard. Swim?
Yeah. I have my bathing suit on. Don't worry. Whoa! I almost fell. Okay, where are we going?
It doesn't matter. Let's go to that pile of sand right there.
Over here?
Yeah, right there.
I can't run. So like, when I step, oh no, my shoes are getting sandy. Ah! Whoa! I'm gonna make a sand castle. Let's go get my shovel. Whoa, do that. There's a lot of sand in there. Oh, I found a little thing. It's gonna be in there. There's gonna be seeds though. We're gonna find. There's gonna be a secret thing on it, so. You have to wait until the end. Woo! And get. Whoa! Get the way until it's on the top. Whoa! Got it. Got it. Whoa! Almost. I think I need to get some water. I'm going to use this bucket to get some water. Come on. I think I need to get some more sand. So it can be all the way on the top and the water doesn't like float everywhere. Ugh. I was thinking the purple or sand. Because that's not enough sand. Whoa! It's dripping everywhere. Good thing I have my bathing suit today. It looks like a pot of boiling water. Guys, do you like my bathing suit? Like it? Like it? Yeah? It's a watermelon bathing suit. Whoa! I think I need a little bit more sand. Whoa! I'm not gonna use the other shovels because look, this one has holes and it's gonna make the sand like. This, if you guys been at the beach, tell me. Shells. That's a secret ingredient. Okay. All right, guys, let's go find some seashells in the water. Whoa! I feel like I'm gonna fall.
Some in your mouth?
Yeah.
Alright, let's try to find some over here.
not my book yet, but the seashell is going to go.
Get buried. You know why? I hope you